guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing well. So today I'm back with another famous recipe from Chappan Bhog, that is Magaj Laddu or Wheat Flour Laddu. In this recipe, the main crucial factor here is the ratio of wheat flour and ghee, that is 3:1. These laddus are super soft and delicious. So without wasting any time, let's quickly check out the recipe. Moving ahead, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. For making this laddu, we'll need only 3 main ingredients. At first, we'll need 1 cup of wheat flour, 1/2 cup of desi ghee, 3/4 of sugar, 5 to 6 green ilaichi, 10 to 12 black pepper, 3 to 4 cloves. At first, let's make a spice mix for our laddu. Take a mortar pestle, add ilaichi, cloves, and finally add our black peppers. Start crushing and make a powder. Now you can see that our spice mix is ready. At first, let's roast 1 cup of atta in low flame for 8 to 10 minutes or till it becomes light golden brown in color. In between, you can gently stir so that the roasting will be done uniformly. After 5 to 6 minutes, you can see that our atta has started becoming golden brown in color. While making these laddus, you have to keep certain points in mind. At first, the ratio of atta and ghee is always 3:1, and secondly, always use freshly crushed spice mix for more flavors. After 10 minutes, you can see that our atta has roasted properly. Moving ahead, let's move into our next step. Now add 1/2 cup of melted ghee into the kadai. Make sure that the flame is low. Now mix everything very well and roast the whole mixture for 1 to 2 minutes or till it becomes a little dark brown in color. Now you can see that our mixture is perfectly done. Mix the mixture very well and turn off the flame. Now add 3/4 cup of sugar. You can also take as per your taste. And then add the prepared spice mix. Now mix all the ingredients very well. Due to the heat of the kadai and wheat flour, the sugar will melt automatically. Thank you. Once done, let's transfer this mixture into a plate. Using a spoon, let's label it so that it will cool a little bit. Make sure do not cool the mixture completely, otherwise we can't make our laddu properly. While the mixture still warm, start making laddus. Just grease the palm with little ghee or oil and take a small portion of the mixture and start binding very nicely by pressing in fist and give a ball-like shape. And you can see that our first laddu is ready. Similarly, prepare laddus from rest of the mixture. And now you can see that our laddus are prepared. You can store these laddus at room temperature in an airtight container for a week easily. So here I have completed this authentic dish, which is served as bhog to Lord Jagannath in Chappan Bhog on a daily basis. Hope you all like this video. Do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get for the notification. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Have a good day.